Hello everyone. Today we are going to open up our computer cases and clean inside it. Does your computer look like this? Or does your computer crash the desktop, or having blue screen while playing games, or having random textures pop up during gameplay? Well, that may be due to overheating. And the only way to get rid of that is really open up your case, get your hands dirty, and clean all the dust that's inside it. That's exactly what we are going to do. Hang along and clean your case with me. You are going to need two things for this. One is a Phillips screwdriver, and the other one is a can of compressed air. You can get a can of compressed air from any store in your area, or you can get it from Amazon. First, you want to power off your PC completely. For Windows 7 and XP, you can do it from Start menu. For Windows 8.1, you can do it from the Start screen. First, shut down the power to the computer. If your power supply does not have a power button on the backside, just remove the power cord. Before you remove the monitor cable, you want to unscrew the cable. Turn them counterclockwise to unscrew and then just pull it back. Ethernet cables can be a little trickier. Push it from the top side and then pull it back. Almost everything you see on this picture can be just pulled back straight. But be careful with your cables, don't pull them too hard, make sure there isn't any screws securing them to the case. Once all the cords are removed, you can take your case to an area you don't mind getting dirty, such as your backyard, your front yard, or even a balcony. Now the computer is ready to be cleaned, we just need to open the case first. Now looking at the back of the computer, you want to open the screws that are away from the motherboard connectors, which is going to be typically the right side if you are looking at the back side of the computer. And make sure you don't lose the screws. All cases open differently, but typically it will be you will slide the back side first. Don't apply too much pressure, you don't want to break the case. And we get our compressed air. In short bursts, just give it some air. Don't forget to put the screws back on. Now it's time to put it all back together. First, I'll start by connecting the sound card connectors. These are usually color-coded. Just follow the color code on it. Black goes to black. Green goes to green. Orange goes to orange. Next, I'll connect the monitor. And just tighten the connector. And next I'll plug in my network connection. For the USB cables, it really doesn't matter where it goes. And last we can connect our power connector. And now our computer is ready to go.
You may want to check our website forfungaming.net where I go into more detail about this subject. If this video has been helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.